We are part of a healthcare team. You know, we're just one of many components that come together to help make patients feel better.
It's such a great feeling, knowing that I can make a difference in the patients' lives and enjoying what I do.
I think the instruction that we receive here is amazing. We have so many instructors from a wide array of backgrounds who have tons of experience.
I feel like we have a higher level of education to be able to prepare us to take the registry exam to enter the workforce.
I chose COD because I wanted a good quality education without the university price.
I chose COD because it's close to home, it's hands-on experience that gets you ready for the real world in a short amount of time with the best advanced degrees that you can't find at another community college.
Radiography program here at College of DuPage has always stood for excellence in the radiography field. We've always been a forerunner in what we offer our students. We have a lot of opportunities with our lab and our energized equipment, and our students are always leaving the program ready to be successful in their field.
Taking pictures is one thing, but you actually have to know what you're doing in placing the patient in a particular way to get the images that the doctors need.
You're working directly with the doctors and the surgeons, and you're kind of like the eyes for them. They need you to provide high quality images in order for them to perform their surgery.
Digital radiography equipment, computed radiography equipment, film screen equipment. So we get hands-on knowledge of all the different systems.
The program here helps you prepare for when you go into your clinical site, because you do everything here before you're able to do it at your site.
We have a fully energized lab that students have the opportunity to practice these skills here on campus with our energized X-ray equipment and various phantoms that we have. And then they are able to go to the clinical site and be able to perform these exams on patients. So they will learn in the classroom, practice in lab, followed by performing in the clinical site.
I think we're really lucky to have the teachers that we have. They're very helpful and they're very thorough, and they try to explain things in a straightforward manner.
The instructors at College of DuPage are excellent. So they understand what information you need to know and the best ways to learn and to teach the material.
I felt confident going into my first surgery, working with C-arm and working with the surgeons because of my education in the College of DuPage radiography program.
You can enter the workforce knowing what you need to do to help the patients, to help the doctors, and to keep the patients safe.
Sonography or ultrasound is the use of sound waves to look inside the body to see if disease is present. At College of DuPage, we offer instruction on the specialties of abdomen, obstetrics and gynecology, and vascular technology. The person best suited for sonography is somebody that is detail-oriented, an intense learner, compassionate, and loves interacting with others, and enjoys helping others.
Well, I was looking at things to do in healthcare, and sonography kind of struck me because it's kind of on the cutting edge. There's stuff that the machines can do now that they couldn't really do 5 or 10 years ago, and it's a very much an operator-intensive profession. So it's a very much a skill that you have to learn and acquire as you're learning about the human body.
What are the organs in the body? How do they operate? What should they look like normally? And then what will they look like if something is wrong with them? And in the lab we're practicing, how do you look at each organ? What's the standard protocol to make sure if whether or not there is disease present?
And all the instructors really want us to succeed. And you can really tell that in scan lab. When we're in lab, we generally have one instructor for every two students. There are other programs that have a lot of people, 30, 35 people in each class, and they have two machines in their entire program. So they have to really fight to get scan time.
We have a state-of-the-art lab. We have six different ultrasound machines, different brands, which really helps because when they go into the hospitals all carry different equipment. So it gives them that versatility and makes them critical thinkers, where they could walk into any laboratory and look at a machine and not be concerned, like, how do I use it? They already have learned how to use four or five different machines and can just jump in and figure it out. Our lab is outfitted very well to give a good, thorough education in sonography.
I'm still a student, but you do feel like you're part of a healthcare team because you're sort of in there, you get to listen to them talk to the radiologists, you get to see all sorts of, you know, pathology and things like that.
At this point in time, COD is the only college that has a degree that includes abdomen, obstetrics, gynecology, and vascular technology in one. So our students are ahead of the game when it comes to employment upon graduation.
I knew I didn't want to be a nurse. I knew I didn't want to be a doctor. But I do want to have that patient contact, that patient care. That was my number one drive for actually looking into seeing what nuclear medicine is.
It allows me to help people, but also at the same time, use radioactive substances that I had always thought were dangerous, but actually they're very safe and they're actually put to good use to help pretty much treat people and take care of them and make them feel better.
Nuclear medicine uses radioactive tracers to capture the physiological functions within the human body to help physicians diagnose and treat conditions and diseases.
Somebody has some kind of pain, we can go in with nuclear medicine and help diagnose it or give them a better picture.
The techniques and the scans that have evolved in the field have definitely saved lives, without a doubt.
The instruction being hands-on and having somebody that's already in that field has help put into perspective what you're really going to do.
So our nuclear medicine technology students have access to a working gamma camera, a radiopharmacy with dose calibrator and Geiger counters, and all sorts of radiopharmacy equipment, as well as CT scanner, which is a part of the PET CT portion of our program. It is a significant advantage for our students being able to work hands-on with an actual CT scanner in the classroom with software and phantoms and all kinds of educational tools that simulate real-world experience.
We have multi-million dollar machines and equipment in here that is phenomenal to have at your fingertips.
I feel like I'll be very prepared for the workforce because it's 4 semesters of clinical experience and at different hospitals. So by the time we get the workforce, we'll be flexible enough to go into any hospital environment and just kind of dive in.
I'm going to feel comfortable stepping into a new clinical setting, whether it be a hospital or a clinical site, and feel confident that I know what I am doing based on the instruction that I've had here at COD.
Our nuclear medicine students are well prepared after completing our program to work in the nuclear medicine technology field.
My husband and I are both cancer survivors, and it really made me kind of look at how I want to spend the remainder of my career, and I decided to go back to school and study radiation therapy so that I can work with cancer patients.
Well, I just really like working with people and making a difference. I mean, I feel like with radiation therapy, you really get to connect with your patient, get to know them on a long-term basis.
The people that get into imaging and on into things like radiation therapy are people that are good with working with people, because ultimately you are taking care of patients. You're taking care of them at a time when it may not be the best time of their lives. They've either been injured or may have been told they have a disease that is life-threatening.
Were there hope on a daily basis of, you know, either crushing this cancer or extending their quality of life?
Well, prerequisite for the radiation therapy program is to be a graduate of either the radiography or the nuclear medicine program, either here at College of DuPage or another community college or college in the area. So much of radiation therapy is imaging and locating the tumor first before we can treat it. Coming in with the imaging background gives you a very good base and allows us to have a one-year program versus 2 to 4 years at another college or university.
The foundation that I got in the X-ray program that was a prerequisite for this program really gave me everything I needed to move on. The instructors are top-notch. If anybody had told me a few years ago that I would be able to understand the physics of radiation, I never would have believed it.
Well, College of DuPage is a great choice for learning radiation therapy because we have terrific facilities here on campus. We're the only community college in the country that has our own CT scanner, where students can practice CT imaging, since it's a key component in radiation therapy. We also have terrific faculty here. We're using imaging professionals and radiation therapy professionals that are working at our hospitals and clinical sites, and they come here and teach, so you're learning the latest techniques and procedures.
For one of my classes, I have a radiation therapist as one of my teachers, which is really beneficial for me because not only does she have, extensive knowledge of what we're learning, but she kind of has a relatable experience. She's been through what we've all been through.
At clinicals, that's where we really learn all the hands-on experience that you just can't get in a textbook.
You're able to work side by side with a radiation therapist and really see what it's like to be a radiation therapist. You get to work with patients and, position them, learn the machines.
I thought that their hands-on experience with the clinical sites and their partnerships with the hospitals would really be beneficial to my overall career.
I feel very prepared. I'm only halfway through and I already feel ready to go. When this program is over, I'm sure I'll be ready for my own career in radiation therapy.
College of DuPage is an excellent choice for studying imaging technologies. For more information about diagnostic medical imaging, including radiography, sonography, nuclear medicine, and radiation therapy, visit their pages on the web at cod.edu/programs/DMI.